Hello guys, today we will be starting with the New York Yankees here as we get closer to beating the challenge mode here. That was really, oh my god, that was definitely one of the more aggressive ones they've done. Oh, Yankee Stadium. This is one of the more home run friendly stadiums, like famously friendly, home run friendly, mainly because I believe like one of the sides of the field is like incredibly short and very handy for home runs, so I think it's right field is what it is. Oh, cheater. Oh. It's just too fast. Oh, Giambi. Oh, jeez. This is going to be a tough team. They're one of the best teams in the game. I wouldn't be surprised if they put up a fight here. Not the best, but he's not god awful either. I just need. If I can get him out, I can get a force out of every base. Yeah, special pitch. Sweet. All right. Sure. Okay. So it looks like their lore ends on definitely on the weaker side. They don't have any strong ones there. That's good. Given them having the bases full, I'm lucky that I only lost and gave up one run. Now's the time. But it looks at the pitcher stats. He looks like he's going to be dynamite. Fastball splitter, forkball. Man, he definitely has a different kind. Fastball splitter, forkball. Man. No curve, no change. Oh, there we go. Yeah, 399 over there. Got a triple. Drew. Sinker slider. So he still has the sinker and the slider. So instead of a changeup and a curveball, he has a forkball and a splitter. Which. Yeah, it definitely feels like they have shorter field dimensions. But yeah, look at his pitching stats, like, in the first three. They're, like, all full grin. Like, even like, the second string, they're all full grin. He's probably the best pitcher in the game. I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, just because everything's in a green and a lot of... And his pitching arsenal is so unique compared to other pitchers in the game. I mean, if he was a lefty, he would be like dime light. Yeah, this is. Oh, fuck me. That's like the most perfect timing ever right there for something like that. Oh, I fucked up. That's on me. Now we're really getting down to scrubbies. Like, literally in the second, my fastball's already almost slow. Shit, I did the wrong place. You see, when batting in baseball games, you either have the D-pad represent the bases or the face buttons represent the bases. And I never know which one's better. I might not keep him the whole game unless he gets close to fire or something. Okay, this is fastball's being completed really fast. Definitely not going to use a fastball. Nice. Now, I forgot the rules of baseball. I don't remember if the batter's at-bat attempt resume is taken up in the next one or if it's not. We'll find out. Well, they changed pitchers already? Wow, my DH crushed it. Right field. Fastball, curveball, sinker.
Child?
Yes, I am.
I cannot get under that.
Can you hop over?
Yeet.
We can still do something if you still wanted to.
Yes, please.
Just give me a little bit. Basketball seems are so already. This one's already a little different too, and he's a lefty. Oh, jeez, already. Jeez, this guy's not doing well. Should have kept the other guy in. Slider screwball. So instead of a changeup, he has a screwball. He's a lefty. Yeah, they got a pretty good pitching rotation. Their starting guy's pretty unique and stacked. And this guy is not too bad either, except for the fact that he gave up 2 consecutive home runs. I think what I like about the blue is very striking in the stadium. Nah. It really looks good. It's a good blue to have with that silver white. It's all round. Yeah. Yep, he comes back. That makes sense. Getting close to getting him fired. I might keep him in if I can do that. Oh, Giambi. I'm gonna have to do a fastball at some point. Now to get my guy on fire. Come on. Yes. Rolling. Let's go. Oh, I missed it, yes. Play it safe. Plus, I don't want to waste Togo. And they got on fire, too. Oh, asshole. What a dick. Get him. Come on. Oh, only his speed. Although, being a fielder might be a little harmful if it affects his fielding, which it might. I'm not quite sure. Yes. There we go. Alright, Perez, let's go. Perez. Oh, wow. 2 home runs. 429. He crushed that one. Zaney. Oh shit, that was some fastball. Nice. I think I took out my guy with the slide and it didn't show it. There we go. Alright, I'm in. One for two. Come on. You're the cover athlete. Oh, you asshole. Oh man, that really hurt the speed. Jeez, alright, you won. It's weird, why did they take out their starting pitcher so early? I never seen them do that before in this game. I mean, he's doing special. Ooh, I could, man, that's three home runs this time around, but that's okay. This is still good. All right. Alright, I'm gonna change my pitcher. You know what? Let's get Carpenter some reps. It's been a minute since we've seen him. He's not the best guy I have, but he's the only one of my pitchers in my rotation that has a unique arsenal. And I like to take advantage of that. Thank you. It looks like the pitching meter for special pitch is inherited. Because it didn't get reset when I put my new guy in. So I guess that just is there no matter who's, no matter how often you change pitchers, which is good. I might get him on fire. Right. I could, and the other thing is too, the walls for the outfield are super short, so it's a lot, even though the distance doesn't seem to be that different, it really makes it a whole lot easier to clear it than other field, than other walls. Oh, she's got it. Sweet. All right, Edmonds, come on. Crush it. Let's go. Got to 20 again. Awesome. I think that's the third time, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but I think this is the third time I got to 20. Oh, yeah, it's got a fire suit. Just too far. Still gonna be just a little bit here, so you guys don't rush anything. Goes my guy's fire. Yeah, it's just that field. My fielders, I think, got beamed with that affected their speed, and now it's just making them slow. Oh, sweet. Oh, jeez. Sweet. Okay, that's one down here. Okay, Red Sox. Ooh, Fenway Park, that's gonna be fun. Oh, look at that. Oh, jeez, I love it. It's probably one of my favorite fields. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Ah, I forgot to say my name. I should be fine. One of the few old stadiums that maintained its uniqueness. Back in the day, there was more stadiums, nice, like Fenway, in terms of how weird the field dimensions and everything were, but over time, standards started to become a thing. I mean, stadiums still have uniquenesses in how they're played in, but it's not nearly as extreme as it used to be. Fenway is one of the few shining examples of that living on to the present. It's like the classic weirdness for this field. Like, the right field is like long, and there's like barely any wall. Like, it's nothing. Like, you could clear it so easily. Then the middle field's kind of probably the most standard part of the field, and then the left field is just like short, but it's a giant wall that is so big most balls just bounce off at like the back of a backboard of basketball. Yeah, he has the basic pitching arsenal. Just it's all green. Like this is definitely one of the best pitchers in the game. Well, I think the Yankee guy might be a little bit better, because he's all green too, like this guy, but his pitching arsenal's more unique. Oh, frick. change of curve. Sinker slider. Sinker slider, they're not completely green, but they're close. I don't think he used them yet, so I do think they're not full green. So he's definitely one of the better ones, but I don't know if he's not second best or one of the best, but he's definitely up there in the tops. Wait, Giambi? Aren't you on the Yankees? Is there, like, more than one Giambi? You know, I think there actually was more than one Giambi. Wasn't there, like, Giambi brothers in the leagues around this time? Like, two brothers, one Jason, the other one his brother? I think it was in, like, Moneyball, the movie Moneyball with Brad Pitt. Yeah, I think so. This guy's 7'7". I know Giambi. Jason Giambi doesn't wear 7'7". Oh, nice. I went through this one pretty quickly earlier. Oh, jeez. See that in that wall, the way it bounced off can make a huge difference between just having a basic single or a triple. Same thing if it gets hit on other sides of the field too. It's just a great hitting stadium. Maybe not the best for home runs necessarily, because you can only really do that with, like, because the right field, the walls are tiny, but it's a big ass field, so you might be able to get some singles or great hits, or even a ground rule double, but you might struggle with home runs actually. Same thing with left field, because it's shorter, but if that huge wall makes it tough to get anything over. That middle part's probably your best bet, but even then it could still be a challenge But yeah, this is just a fun field. You see, this is what I like about baseball fields. Oh, come on. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, let's go. I'm 1-0 so far with this, so hopefully he wins again. And they slowly advance to the next game. Yeah. Yep, he's on fire now. Martinez is jacked. Sweet. Alright, buddy. He had a good game last time. Let's see if we can do it again. But yeah, the middle part would be the best bet, but how often do you see home runs right down the middle of the field? That's super often. Shoot. Alright, only one. Alright, come on. Just get Mike. Shoot. That ruined everything there. Could have had something, but only got one. Oh well. Jangling, okay. Yeah, unlike the Yankees, they actually keep their fantastic starter in more than two innings. This is so weird. I don't know why they brought him out so early. That's just so weird. Just not good CPU strategy, to be honest. Just a freak thing, I guess. Oh, frick. Let's go. Nice. Okay. See what I mean with that field there? It's just that bounce. It's just so. Yeah, see, it's like. The fielders really have to think how they play each part, because that those dimensions, and this is not just for Fenway, it can be for any ballpark, really. They have to know their surroundings, they have to know how to play the ball, and what kind of strategies they have to think of. And this is the only sport that has that. The other three sports, players don't have to think like that. They just, you know, do their thing, but with baseball you have to sit there and think, but okay, how do I play the field here? How do I do this? How do I do that? Damn. Can't get anyone in. God, I'm so close to getting my pitcher on fire. Just need to get one more strikeout. Oh, come on. Oh, I got lucky. Shoot. Lost the fire as quickly as I got it. It's Jay Giambi. It has to be Jason Giambi. Then who's the other Giambi in New York? Do they have the same name? Is it just a coincidence? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I guess I confused myself. So, let me know in the comments those differences, because I see. Alright, so they tied it up. 4-1, 4-1. God. Alright, let's go repeat. Let's go. No, I hyped this field up as a great hitting field, and this is one of the. There's like barely any offense in this game compared to the last game. Oh, wow, nice. Definitely want. That definitely helps. Let's go. That change up. That's the only pitch I haven't really got done successfully enough. Is the change up. fastball's really getting me warmed down. That would have been great if that guy wasn't there. That would have been perfect for one to go for. Oh, sinker. Ah, that changeup. You know, I knew the moment it left it was a changeup. I just couldn't get the timing down. Just need a basic symbol. Oh, yes! And it's off the right field. How long was that one? Didn't catch how far it went. But that was right field, which is cool because that thing, that is like far. To be honest, at least it looks very far compared to the other parts of the field. I think it is farther than the other part. Yeah, it is farther than the other parts of the field. I mean, clearing it isn't a challenge. Just getting to that distance itself can be a challenge. Alright, well, I got a couple runs, so. Alright, do I bring in a new pitcher? Yeah, why not? Play it safe. Nah, Carper, I'm bringing in this guy. This guy's, I think, better overall. Maybe he isn't, but he's performed better than Carpenter in the past, but I don't think I've given this Carpenter as many chances as this guy, but one more out. There we go. Got that done. And we'll call it good here, guys. Let's see how we stand here. Almost 100 triples. I think we'll get there. 100 home runs, man. No grand slams. All right, let's see. Oh yeah, we're getting close. We got one more MLB team left, and it's all special teams. That'll be fun. Let's look at Edison here. That's pretty much more on the basic side. But yeah, we're gonna save here. We're gonna call it good for this video. We are getting very close to completing this, and I'm excited to see these special secret teams in here that are after the Angels, so we'll see that in the next episode is when we'll begin to see them. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you want to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. First one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in about page / about section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab on our channel as well and connects that through a PC or laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos and have a good day.